So what's up guys, I'm Mesh from TechMesh and today I'm going to show you how to turn on or turn off safe mode in any Android phone and what is safe mode and everything. Okay, so before getting started, I would suggest you to please hit the like button and please subscribe to my channel and also hit the bell icon for more future videos like this one. Okay, so let's get started, shall we? So first of all, just let me show you that how you can turn on your safe mode. Okay, so I will just come to my device, come to my mobile obviously. Okay, so first of all, you just need to take your smartphone. It will work with every kind of brand. Okay, if you have a Samsung phone, it will work. If you have a Xiaomi phone, it will work. So at first, for every kind of manufacturer, so you need to just press the power button at first. Okay, so then you need to just press on power off and then you need to press okay. Okay, so you will just shut down your mobile or smartphone, so then your device will turn off. So then you need to keep pressing the power button until you see your manufacturer's logo, okay, or anything in the screen. So just wait for a bit and keep pressing the power button. Okay, so when you see the power button, remember just at the same time just release the power button and then just keep pressing the volume down button. Okay, as you can see, I am doing in the video, I am keep pressing the volume down button. So you have to do exactly the same. You have to just keep pressing the volume down button when you see the company's logo. Just keep pressing the volume down button until you see the safe mode at the below of your screen. Okay, as you can see, I am still keep pressing it, and then I am still keep pressing it and my device is turning on obviously. And as you can see at the bottom, it is saying safe mode. So now I have showed you how you can turn or go to safe mode in your Android phone. So in safe mode, then just let me show you that this is the kind of app. This is a stock app that comes with your device preloaded. So there won't be any kind of other apps. So you can just disable any app that was misbehaving, any third party apps. Okay, so now I will show you how you can turn off or get out of the safe mode in from your Android device. So this is really simple. What you need to do is just keep pressing the power button and then just tap on restart. You need to just restart your device. Okay, that's how you can get out of your safe mode in from your Android device or in your Android device. Now my device will restart and as you can see that my device will go out of my safe boot mode. So as you can see, so there is nothing and right now this is not safe boot mode. So I will show you that my all apps are currently in my device right now. So this, I have now all my third party apps and everything. So this is how you can get out of your safe boot mode. Okay, so I tried to make this video as much as informative as possible. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you do, then please hit the like button. If you have any question or any suggestion, then let me know that in the comment section below. And please watch my other videos as well. And please subscribe to my channel and also hit the bell icon for more future videos like this one. So I am Mesh from TechMesh and I'm signing out.